The aerial scouts of the Ukrainian army detected and targeted an armored personnel carrier belonging to the Russian army. The fast-moving armored vehicles was tracked and destroyed by an FPV kamikaze drone.